athletes and games-related staff are not the only ones who are not able to contain their excitement after the Olympics closing ceremony took place on August 8th. Sports department staff at local broadcaster TV Asahi, who are working on an Olympics program, had a drinking party to celebrate the ending on Sunday. One of the employees who attended the party fell from a window on the second floor and broke her leg. The broadcaster said the incident was very deplorable.